I am Ben Shoy. I'm the co-vice president of the drama club.
And I am Megan Arns. I'm the other co-vice president of the drama club.
First off, we would like to thank you all for being here. This is a very exciting show to be a part of. And we also would like to thank the administration for actually allowing us to do this. Without them, this wouldn't be possible.
We ask that you check out our season next year, which will be Legally Blonde, Evita, and A Chorus Line.
Also, grades K-12, if you're interested to join our summer camp, please do that. We will be doing that this summer in June, late June. So please be a part of that.
And lastly, we would ask you guys to please turn off all cell phones and enjoy the show.
Everybody's got a job, everybody's got that's two quarters. Two quarter waters. The New York Times, you need a back for that. The tax is at it. Once you get some practice at it, you can rap in mathematics. Automatic, I'll be selling maxi bats. Buzzing, that's your taxi cap. Practically everybody's stressed. Yes, buzzing, fresh food.
Some college ass.
I got mine handed to me on a silver platter.
Please,
You know your ABCs when you were 6 months old.
You registered half of this block to vote.
The future mayor of Nueva York.
Well, I want to be your campaign manager. You ever recognize this face?
Look who's a grown man!
It's the goatee.
That's Bridge Grease.
Yo, why are you so jealous of my skills?
Get back to work! Stop by later, Lita.
Those recipes you sent me were my survival kit. I had to make sure you remembered the flavor of home.
Bueno, come inside. I have your sandwichito ready.
I'll be there in a minute.
I'll put the fans on.
Atención, I know it's hot, but I don't want to see any drag without a tie. This is Rosario's. How can you be so stressed when I'm in this room?
The mechanic called. He said he won't touch another engine until we pay for last month.
I'm getting a little engine grease on my hands.
Why? So you can hurt your back again?
You used to think it was sexy when I fixed cars.
Yeah. Before all that mileage. We had a uptown investment group.
Another developer. It's not an offer, it's an insult.
Regency Bank? We're behind on all these payments. We need an emergency loan.
Hey, go see the bank manager Monday.
Can't wait, Poppy.
Dispatcher called out.
Well, hey, boss. I can cover the dispatch.
You don't speak Spanish.
Come on, 5 years with these drivers?
You're not Latino.
Oh, please. How much English did you speak when we first moved here? Benny is honorary Latino.
There's a new voice riding this heat wave today.
Just get them from point A to point B.
Got your back. Check 1, 2, 3. Check 1, 2, 3. This is Benny on the dispatch. Yo! Attention, yo, attention. It's Benny and I'd like to mention I'm on the microphone this morning. Honk your horns if you want it. Oh yeah, we got traffic on the west side. Get off at 79 and take the left side. Or every side drop, you might slide. Rest in your best friend if you catch the line. And don't take the deacon. Manny Ramirez is in town this weekend. Sorry, Dominican, take Route 87. You can't get it back then again. Well, hold up a minute.
Just say hey.
Hey, now you're home today.
Any sign?
Folks, they're on their way. Check the technique. Yo, there's a traffic accident. I have to mention at the intersection of 10th Avenue, Jacob Javits Convention Center. And check it, don't get stuck in the rubber neck. On 192nd, there's a double decker bus wreck. Now listen up, we got a special guest. Driving a wreck from a year out west. Welcome her back, cause she looks mad stressed. Nino Rosario, the body of the best. Woo!
Excuse me? This isn't social hours. I'm sorry. It's Con Edison. I gave my mom half my check to pay the bill.
He said, well, so she drank it away again? Vanessa, when are you going to get out of that toxic environment?
Hi, ma'am. I get my check on Monday. I can pay you then.
Yes, I'll hold.
Daniela, I know I still owe you from last time.
Carla, what's my rule?
She'll do anything for you, but she won't support your mother's malfunction.
Dysfunction.
My lights are going to be out all week. What would Jesus do?
Do I look like Jesus to you?
Hello? No, I'm still here. No, please don't transfer me. Hello?
Call me. It's time to clear out that negative energy, so take 5 and get me some packing tape.
Anything else while I'm at it?
A Pepsi. Tough love, Cha-Cha.
The elevated train by my window doesn't faze me anymore. The rattling screams don't disrupt my dreams. It's a lullaby in its way. The elevated train drives everyone insane, but
I've got a destination. I'm running to make it home. Roger. Como. Donde estás? Yo, slow down. Uno momento. Yo, cabrón, I'm trying to help you.
Whoa, who taught you Spanish?
The drivers, dirty bastards.
He's going to the cloisters. He's stuck on the Hudson.
Tell him to take exit 14. Follow signs before trying.
The U-turn off exit 15 is quicker.
Yeah, it's also illegal.
Salir 15 horas en la media volta, sigue derecho.
You just gave me your directions, didn't you?
Come on, I can know a little bit of Spanish.
Dispatch, por favor.
Dad. Sir.
Look more beautiful and even smarter.
It must be the bags under my eyes.
Nena de mama, mi hija preciosa. Turn around, let me see your paquita.
Mom.
Excuse me, you're all grown up now.
I was hoping we could grab some coffees and head home.
No, we're celebrating. Caridad is still serving breakfast.
I ate at Abuela Claudia's, so I get to fatten you up too.
We have to go by Daniela's. Everyone wants to see you.
You guys, plan this whole speech on the plane.
Ben, give us a minute.
If there's anything you need.
Go.
Mija. I lost my scholarship.
Did you get into some sort of trouble?
No.
It's okay. Just tell us what happened.
My grades were below the cutoff, so they put me on probation. After midterms, they called me into the dean's office, and he was like, we have to pull your scholarship.
Studying nonstop?
No, I was working nonstop to pay for books I didn't have time to read. Look, I ended up taking a leave of absence.
Does leave of absence mean drop out? Nina, look at me.
Guess you could say I left school.
What?
Oh my god. When?
March.
4 months ago? What have you been doing since then?
Trying to figure out how to tell you. Staying on a friend's couch.
You lied to me. Every time I called you.
I couldn't work two jobs and study for finals and finish my term papers.
Two jobs? You said it was going to be one.
It's expensive. The scholarship only covered part of it.
The phone and say, Poppy, I need some money.
Already laid off two drivers this year.
I would have found a way.
You don't know what college is like.
Well, then educate me, por favor.
I'm going to get started on dinner.
Just cancel tonight.
You be home in an hour.
Why didn't you just ask me?
What could you have done?
This isn't happening. Inutil, useless, just like my father was before me. Inutil, useless, and every day he cut the cane, came home late and prayed for rain, on the days when nothing came, my father's face was lined with shame. And he'd sit me down beside him, and he'd say, my father was a farmer, his father was a farmer, and you will be a farmer. But I told him, Poppy, I'm sorry, I'm going farther, I'm getting on a plane, and I'm gonna change the world someday. He slapped my face. Stood there staring at me, useless. Today, my daughter's home and I am useless. And as a baby, stay on the fire escape while all the other kids would play. And I would stand beside her and I'd say, proud to be your father, 'cause you work so much harder and you are so much.
that my family can't succeed. I will do what it takes. They'll have everything they need. For all my work, all my life, everything I've sacrificed will have been useless.
I don't know.
Yo, Snobby. Snobby's how it looks, right?
Benny. You look the same as you do every day. Quit trying to impress Nina.
Oh, you need to impress some Old Spice over those arms, son. Dude, shut up.
My boss put me on the dispatch today. I need to look professional.
My boss. You're paving the way to somebody else's dreams. Strike out on your own.
I'm learning on someone else's dime. The day I open Benny's car service, I'm on my trade inside and out.
Either one of you Rockefellers want to take this business off my hands?
Nah, I'm cool.
Yeah, I didn't think so.
What up? Buy my t-shirt.
That's your sales pitch? Get the hell out of here.
Today's special, 2 for $20.
How about I give you nothing and you scrub your initials off my awning?
Here, Sunny Secret Recipe.
That's $1.25.
Yo, let's trade. I got some Roman candles, bottle rockets, 3rd of July party starts tonight!
Ha! Contraband! Vandalism! You've got 3 seconds before I call the cops. 9-1.
Wasabi, double check this.
Take 5 Lotto. Hold up, we sold a winning yesterday?
Hey, yo, somebody won?
Yo, I wanna get a cut of your cut.
I don't get a cut. Yup, these numbers match.
Yo, what's the payout? Don't tell me no $500.
$96,000.
Damn!
$96,000?
Dollars?
Oh! $96,000!
That's a lot of spray cans.
$96,000!
Yo, if I won the lotto tomorrow, well, I know I wouldn't bother going on no spending spree. I'd pick a business, go and pay the entrance fee. Maybe if you're lucky, you'll stay friends with me. I'll be a businessman, richer than Nina's daddy. Donald Trump and I on the links, and he's my caddy. My mind is different, I'm going from Poe to Moto. Keep the bling. I want that brass ring like Frodo.
Frodo, here it goes, Mr. Bracket, don't you know? And next thing you know, you're live like Pinocchio.
If you're standing the bull stamp, the rodeo, I got more hoes than a phone book in Tokyo.
Ooh, you better stop rapping, you're not ready. It's gonna get hot and heavy, and you already sweaty.
Yo,
I'm sorry, is that an answer? Shut up, go home, and pull your damn pants up. As for you, Mr. Frodo of the Shire, 96 G's ain't enough to retire.
Come on, I have enough to knock your ass off this accent.
You'll have a knapsack full of jack after taxes.
96,000.
Late. I'll catch my ticket and take it. You best to protest.
If I win the lottery, you'll never see me again.
Damn, we only joking. Stay broke then.
Nueva York, we can see beyond our streetlights.
Cover.
the wrench till my feet got drenched. Then I heard the sirens, and then I ran like hell.
Oh, and Mr. Softy tried to shut me down, but I keep scraping by the fading light. Hey, Pana, this is my town.
Drivers are half my customers.
I am not a welfare office.
Family comes first, above everything.
The day you hired me, you said I was family.
That was business. This is my daughter.
You are all my family. You have my word. We are not selling Rosarios.
I'm making the damn deal.
This is our business.
It was in my name.
Mom, excuse me, I'm not good enough to sit with bourgeoisie.
Con permiso.
Benny, abuela.
Benny, I can fix this, I promise.
Mina, stay away from him!
No, it's fine. I'll get out of his way.
You know I'll never touch that money.
So help me God, you're flying back to California. Nina!
Yes! corner,
TM dash
door,
Bobia,
light bulb,
you sure?
I'm sure.
3 out of 3, you did all right.
Teach me a little more.
Color,
heat,
anoche,
last night,
dolor,
pain.
That's right.
How do you say kiss me?
Besame.
And how do you say hold me?
Abrazame. Amanecer and sunrise.
Anything at all can happen just before the sunrise.
Amanecer.
Okay.
I meant to call.
Sorry about your bodega. Sonny, come check out my new wall. I painted that shit.
You got a new canvas. Tag up the whole store and have a blast.
Sorry, man. Thank God, where have you been?
Waiting at home since 3 a.m. for you and Nina.
You should check your messages. I've been combing the streets all night looking for the two of you.
My phone died. She went dancing. I tried to find her.
She followed your lead. She walked out that door, same as you.
Pero carajo, who opened that door?
Camila!
Later, Poppy. Right now we find our daughter.
Out of the park. Nothing. Anywhere here?
Nope. Most everybody's phones are dead. I got to the letter M.
Yeah, ahí está.
Sorry.
Start talking.
Where the hell have you been?
I should have called.
It's a foolish question. Where were you?
Boss. This is Rosario.
You haven't?
Think very carefully about what you say to me.
Just hear him out.
Actually, no. Say this very nicely. Please stay away from my daughter.
Sir? I've practically worked here since I was a kid. You know me.
And you think you're anywhere near her level?
Of course not, sir. No one is.
I'm calling him sir.
You stay out of this.
She is dead.
I taught you how to drive. I taught you how to tie a goddamn tie.
And now I tie the same winter knot around my neck as you. We're not that different.
You know nothing about our culture.
Okay, this bullshit again?
You will never be part of this family. You understand this?
Yeah, loud and clear.
Benny.
Why learn the language if they still won't hear you?
Sin vergüenza, are you trying to shame me?
You said that's exactly what I'm trying to do.
You have succeeded.
Well, sorry that all of you have ever embarrassed you.
My God, enough! Now you listen to me.
Carajo, I said enough.
I'm sick of all this fighting.
Carmen.
Yeah, fuck, 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 fuck. I think you've said enough. Now listen to what I say.
Graffiti Pete!
Con la musica.
Not a batteries.
This must be a generator.
Yeah, but there's no one there.
Can't you open a hydrant?
The police took my monkey wrench.
Play nice.
My shoes are stuck to the damn...
My fingernail was slipping off and they heat! Hey!
My favorite time of year.
right, Sonny. Call in the coroners. Maybe we're powerless, a corner full of foreigners. Maybe this neighborhood's changing forever. Maybe tonight is our last night together, however. How do you wanna face it? Do you wanna waste it when the end is so close you can taste it? Y'all can cry with your head in the sand. I'ma fly this flag that I got in my hand.
Alabanza, Alabanza, Dunya Claudia, New York Lotto in 1988.
I thought it was bad luck to throw anything away.
My abuela's front door by Usnavi de la Vega, third grade.
Hey, I gotta check minus on that thing.
My abuela's front door is busted up. It is falling off of the...
What?
I believe that would be hinges, spelled with a J.
The doorbell don't work. Because so many people comes over to visit, the doorknob be falling out. The poet laureate of 183rd.
Nina, how much is your tuition?
She asked me about that last night.
Abuela would want you to have some.
I can't take her money. I have my parents. But if you could spare some of these photos, my dad would really appreciate it.
There's a bunch of boxes inside.
In this album, there is a picture of the ladies at Daniela's. You can tell it's from the 90s by the volume of their hair. There you are, you're just a baby. 97, Halloween. If it happened on this block, Abuela was there. Every afternoon I came, she'd make sure I did my homework. She could barely write her name, but even so, she would stare at the paper and tell me, "Bueno, let's review. Why don't you tell me everything you know?"
Girl!
dollar I had.
Mr. O'Hanrahan, when half this block was Irish.
That word is an antique.
Dad, listen. I've been meaning to say this. Benny is a good guy, and I hope that you can trust me. And Mom, I've been thinking about what you said, about what you and Dad did. If you two have never given up, there is no way I'm going to. I want to go back to Stanford and finish what I started.
Camila?
Yes?
Asking for your support with this.
So then, ask.
Senora Rosario, are we ready to sell the business?
I will never be ready. But I know it's the right time.
I'll become a mechanic now, if that's what it takes.
How can I pay you back?
When I was 9 years old, I took a few pieces of wood and made a box. I took a rag from the kitchen and an old coffee can. I went to the plaza in Arecibo, shined shoes for a nickel. At the end of the day, there were 35 cents in the can. Did I spend it on toys? Did I buy candy?
You bought shoe polish.
I always had a mind for investments. Nina Rosario, Bachelor of Arts. When that day comes, we'll call it even.
I love you.
I'm setting you free. You're free.
Do you think that Bert would ever abandon Ernie? Do you think that Knight Rider would be anything without Kit? He'd be taking the bus.
Papa, you watch way too much TV. Can we talk about this later?
Sure, whatever. It's the end of an era.
He's got a point.
How's it going?
So I got you a present. I went downtown to get it. Doing anything tonight?
Cleaning.
Done for the day.
No way.
'Cause we got a date.
Okay. Plastic cups, I make sunny plastic cups.
Tonight, we're drinking straight from the bottle. Well, it's not me.
Yeah.
And you look, told me what you did for me. And it's honestly the sweetest thing anyone ever did for me. Now, what can I say or do to possibly repay you for your kindness?
How do you get this gold shit off?
California, so we've got the summer, and we've got
hearts to say,
hey, oh no.
Yeah.
There goes my flight.
What?
Graffiti Peach, you're gonna need some new cans. Here's some money, finish up, it's been a slight change of plans.
Nice.
Listen up, guys, you got a job, I'm not playing. You gotta go now, tell the whole block I'm staying. You go ahead, tell everyone, we know Sonny. Alright, go! We got the best in me. We got the best in me. We got the best in me. You know I'll never leave. If it was your
some thank yous right now for people that put the show together. I'm truly thankful for him and for his services to the drama club, both when he was in high school and now as a adult official. the person that I'm talking about is Mr. Kyle Irwin.
This person spends countless hours building, designing. They don't even have a kid in the program. We like to call them Uncle Russ, though, because they're really part of the family. So this is for Russ.
Thank you for everything we know, Mrs. Arters. We love you.